Le leggende del mondo del vino sono molte, quasi.
There are many legends in the wine world, and almost all of them explain the origin of the vine's name. The Erbaluccia area is no exception.
L'Erbaluccia, secondo la leggenda, nasce.
According to legend, Erbaluccia was born from the tears of the nymph Alba Luce, daughter of the sun and the dawn. After falling in love, a lunar eclipse enabled her parents, Alba, dawn, and Luce, sunlight, to come together and conceive the nymph, who would be called Alba Luce.
In quanto appunto Alba dalla madre e Luce dal sole. La ninfa viene immediatamente venerata.
At once, the nymph was worshipped on all the hills that form the Morainic amphitheater in the Canavese region.
Questa venerazione porta.
The practice of worshipping led to the birth of a very important annual festivity. Then one year, a terrible tragedy occurred when many young people living on the hills were killed. This bloody event was remembered with an annual nymph party, when a nymph was found surrounded by a small number of children. Deeply saddened, she began to cry, and her tears fell onto the grass. And from that spot, a vine bearing white grapes started to grow. These were then called Erbaluccia, to honor their creator. I think this is one of the most beautiful legends in the world of wine.